Another way to change the order that I want you to try is you can see this is behind the cloud. If you right click on it, this is another way to bring shapes to the front. So try your right click and hope you watched the other video, but if you didn't, just going to remind you that you can also do this by dragging the shapes to a different order on the selection pane, and also that the selection pane can also be found on the Home tab.